And they're off. Pretty good start for them all. Accolade toward the inside. Hyperlapse is there. Escrow Finney Dilly up alongside. That's J.P. Hellish as they come off that chute. And passing the finish line the first time, that is J.P. Hellish showing the way. Make that J.P. Hellish by about a neck. Up on the outside, Do With Pride is challenging now for that spot. Followed by Accolade and Escrow Finney Dilly. Pendril Moon is trying to find a spot in there. And does so rather nicely as they make their way around the bend. On the front end, it's J.P. Hellish leading it by about a length. Right there on the outside, Do With Pride, second length. Further back, the Accolade and Escrow Finney Dilly. Then two lengths, the Pendril Moon, and toward the inside, Hyperlapse. Two more to Border Agent. Up on the outside, it's Bay Hill. Caught three wide is Tom's Music. Down the backside, your trailers are Street Humor and Feverish Affair. Opening quarter went in 23-4. The half is wrong as we make their way down the backstretch. It's not 44 and change, I can tell you that. J.P. Hellish leads it by three parts. Do With Pride racing second. Accolade tucked in nicely toward the inside third. Escrow Finney Dilly right alongside in fourth. Hyperlapse is next in line as they make their way to the turn. And now beginning to advance on the outside, Tom's Music and Pendril Moon. The favorites both moving in tandem, but they've got J.P. Hellish on the front end still with 3/8 to go. Up on the outside, Tom's Music is ranging up. Accolade toward the inside, followed by Pendril Moon looking for room as they head for home, cutting the corner nicely. J.P. Hellish still in control, leads it by three. On the inside, Accolade. Up on the outside, Tom's Music. Pendril Moon angles to the inside looking for racing room. A furlong to go. They've still got J.P. Hellish to catch. And he's still going well. J.P. Hellish in front by five. And the battle is strictly for second with Do With Pride. Pendril Moon on the inside. Tom's Music on the outside. Your winning exacta combinations $1,918.60. 9, 10, 11, try $4,289.80. 5, 9, double. We'll get that in a second. Superfecta with the three returns $10,505.60. The dollar pick five, $361.80. That double, $83.20. Dollar pick three, $65.60. On to the eighth and final. With exacta, trifecta, superfecta wagering at 6 furlongs. Again, all thoroughbreds today. 5 Macy. And they're off. Pretty good start for them all. Accolade toward the inside. Hyperlapse is there. Escrow Finney Dilly up alongside. That's J.P. Hellish as they come off that chute. And passing the finish line the first time. That is J.P. Hellish showing the way. Make that J.P. Hellish by about a neck. Up on the outside, Do With Pride is challenging now for that spot, followed by Accolade and Escrow Finney Dilly. Pendril Moon is trying to find a spot in there, and does so rather nicely as they make their way around the bend. On the front end, it's J.P. Hellish leading it by about a length. Right there on the outside, Do With Pride, second length. Further back, the Accolade and Escrow Finney Dilly. Then two lengths, the Pendril Moon, and toward the inside, Hyperlapse. Two more to Border Agent. Up on the outside, it's Bay Hill. Caught three wide is Tom's Music. Down the backside, your trailers are Street Humor and Feverish Affair. Opening quarter went in 23-4. The half is wrong as we make their way down the backstretch. It's not 44 and change, I can tell you that. J.P. Hellish leads it by three parts. Do With Pride racing second. Accolade tucked in nicely toward the inside third. Escrow Finney Dilly right alongside in fourth. Hyperlapse is next in line as they make their way to the turn. And now beginning to advance on the outside, Tom's Music and Pendril Moon. The favorites both moving in tandem, but they've got J.P. Hellish on the front end still with 3/8 to go. Up on the outside, Tom's Music is ranging up. Accolade toward the inside, followed by Pendril Moon looking for room as they head for home, cutting the corner nicely. J.P. Hellish still in control, leads it by three. On the inside, Accolade. Up on the outside, Tom's Music. Pendril Moon angles to the inside looking for racing room. A furlong to go. They've still got J.P. Hellish to catch, and he's still going well. J.P. Hellish in front by five, and the battle is strictly for second with Do With Pride. Pendril Moon on the inside, Tom's Music on the outside.